We're eating now. We had to get food.
For once. Today.
And she's finally gonna get to she's finally gonna get to try Crumble's cookies too, so.
Excited.
I'm so excited.
Oh, my hair actually looks really good.
It's
got that beach wavy.
Yeah. We're tired.
I was up at 5 o'clock.
She was up at 5 o'clock and I came back from Syracuse about midnight to see the Crunch game, so. We're tired, but we're getting food and then we're gonna get ready to go back to the hotel and get changed, so.
Oh, hold on, my shirt.
Yeah, you're losing your shirt. This is how close we are.
They can spit on us if they want to do.
Just hit stop on that thing. Oh my god, that's stupid. I'm so excited. Are you excited?
I am.
Like, we're right here. Tars are right here.
You know that somebody's gonna come out before them to play.
Yeah.
A starter band.
Yeah, it's like an opening, which is crazy because they got
so many songs. We're not getting out of here until like.
Yeah. Which,
she's
worth it.
It ends at 11.
And it's dark. It's a band that's going to them for them, right?
Yeah. I don't know.
Into the lava, and I'll try to keep from going under. May you come to the heart. I'm burning up for you, baby.
So tired.
So did you have fun?
I did.
Oh my god, I had so much fun. I'm so tired though, and she's cold.
I'm freezing.
Because we're just waiting for our food. Because we ate.
We ate at like 4.
We ate at like 4, and it's like midnight now.
No, it was like 3.
It was 3 because we got here and we went to the diner that was up here. It was really good though.
Yeah.
But
We still have our leftovers. But
we do have our leftovers. We're just going to take them with us.
But they're in the metal thing.
Yeah. And
we don't have a microwave in here.
We didn't know if the convenience store was open, so. But, oh my God. That was so awesome.
It was. It was amazing.
And she was gushing over. She wouldn't stop talking about gushing over Joe, so.
Oops. Nathan's going to watch half of my, my videos and hear me be like, I want to lick it.
Yeah, I feel like I had dollar for every time I said that's when I'd probably be rich by now. And it took us forever to get our Uber though. Like
an hour.
It took an hour. So mind you, like, okay, so they had the whole road blocked off. So the first person we called, what was it? The first person we called, they didn't even answer us. And so the second one canceled on us, and then we finally got some guy. He was great. Not to make sure we give him a good.
I already did.
You did okay, but oh my God, like the concert was awesome. Like, I think a few of the songs they actually combined.
Yeah.
They only did like snippets and stuff of certain songs, but mostly was some of their older songs and stuff. They had like snippets and stuff and everything.
Some of them. Like they did some of their newer songs.
Yeah. Too. But they did every single song. Even if it was just a spot, like the chorus part of it, they did all of their songs. Like,
yeah.
Every single song that the Jonas Brothers have done, they did. And it was, oh my God. I think a few of the times and stuff and everything, we like just sat in our seat and just watched. Like, we sat and watched them play. Just to kind of like soak it all in. It's your first time you do. I was just watching the clips and stuff of people's from the concert.
This one's from last night.
Oh, yeah. But they oh my gosh. To see them from when I was on with the State Fair to seeing them now was insane.
How they were lifting their microphones and singing.
That's what Joe was doing, and we were watching him on the side of the stage. Oh my God! And then I got Kevin to wave to me. I didn't get it on video because like everybody was looking the opposite way, like towards the main stage part of the stage. And Kevin was over sitting getting a drink of water, and I just kept going like. And then he kind of went. So that was cool. I didn't get a video of it, but it's on my brain. But I know I saw it, so. Ugh. That was amazing. So now to like wait for our food, go to bed, get up and have breakfast, depending on when we wake up. If we can wake up in time between 6 and 9 for breakfast. If not, we're just probably just end up getting a Dunkin' or a Starbucks or something. But I had fun.
I had fun.
So we're gonna go. And I'm going to put this audio all together. I'll edit it when I get home. But I just thought you guys will get to see a few clips and stuff from the concert. But, yeah, she gets to be in her first video. Okay. See you guys.